Are you ready to make some delicious vegan Snickers bars? This recipe is so easy. The date caramel is so thick and creamy. It's spread over a date and nut crust and then topped with some crunchy peanuts. Once that mixture hardens in the freezer, slice it into mini bars and dip each piece into melted dark chocolate. I like to melt my chocolate chips with a little bit of coconut oil so that it thins it out and makes the bars easier to coat. These bars are sweet, salty, and crunchy, and the perfect little sweet fix to keep in your freezer. So,